Yo, 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 it's Service the Baron. We're back again with part three of our Let's Play of Resident Evil Village. Just a quick recap on what happened. We had pretty much been in this house here. We obviously had seen the old man who gave us this lovely pistol. He's now dead. We had seen several dead bodies. We came across this bastard here who'd been our left hand. We've now shot him dead. I had obviously issues with the camera, the filming side, and just some issues. So I've turned a lot of settings, kind of down a bit, tweaked them, which obviously with the memory card I've got, the graphics card I've got, it's 2070 Super. It's got 8 gigs, so I kind of tweaked some settings a bit. Hopefully that'll help a little bit on that side. Got crumbs on my mouse pad. Yeah. I had been nomming on one of these. An orange slice. Get some sugars into me. Although I really shouldn't because I'm diabetic. Alright. It would appear that we need a key. Or some sort of item to open that. Oh, can't get anything off him. Ayo. Pardon me. Anya, I'm drinking this. My favorite choice of drink at present moment in time. Because everything else is being skyrocketed in price. It's supposed to be the stuff that's full of sugars that are. Ooh. Bolt cutters! Full of sugars that we should be getting charged crazy amounts of money for. But no, they crank up the price for all the fucking stuff for the diet side. It's like, what the hell? It's mental. Let's have a search around and see if I can find anything else. Yeah, I'm still seeing what that feels like. Not sure what that is. It's like a ripple effect. I don't know if it's to do with a V-Sync or something like that, because I play with V-Sync off. Chemical fluids. What can be crafted? Well, I can make first aid and rounds. The bolt cutters and family photo. No treasures yet. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Picked up. Awesome. Let me just do a quick check here because I'm sure, yeah, we're fine. You think you'd be able to find a lot more stuff. So I'm going to guess we need the bolt cutters. Yep. Snippy, snippy. Running water. Definitely don't want to drink out of it by the looks of it. I heard something come out of water by the looks of it. It was kind of over there. Well, it felt like it was over there.
I'd say that's upstairs. Tell. I wish I could turn on my freaking flashlight to get a better look, you know? Fuck! Crack along, fucking just stood there and didn't do nothing.
Is it over?
Okay, she said Louisa's house near the fields. My hand's fucked by the looks of it.
How many fuckers are there?
There's no end to them.
Thank you. fuck is firing arrows?
Jesus Christ.
Hell. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Doing good.
What the fuck is all this? No! Oh! Shit, 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 shit. I'm gonna die. Fucking hell, size that guy.
Dead. Ah.
You just fuck.
I didn't take an arrow to a knee or something.
Oh my god! My left hand is fucked!
Ton of stuff that they dropped, so let's see if I can kind of grab all this, hopefully maybe get stuff that I may have missed, maybe, not sure. Fucking grab everything. Christ, man, I had my ass whooped.
I could have fucking done with that. Oh, I'm a swat.
I was getting desolated. It's just coins. In here, I think there was stuff. Yeah. There's stuff here. Oh. I got. Oh, yeah, I was not. Hey, I have ammo. Very little ammo. Explosive barrels. I could have fucking deal with you. Hey, I got some more ammo. Rounds, yay, for the pistol. 4 for the shotgun. Great. She's over there. Oh, great, they're coming again. She's fucked off. It looks like I fixed the issue with the lip syncing site. Great. Oh. And I have 24 rounds. What is with that rippling effect? And that was the old crony that we've seen in the game demo side. Great Lycans, the fabled monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. And I know what Lycans are. Lycans are werewolfies. From the days of playing Dungeons and Dragons, Baldur's Gate, Icewind Dale, Neverwinter Nights. Goody goods. Right. Easy to pick. Do I have something that I can pick with? Or can I create some sort to pick with? No. Nope, it would appear not. I have crystallized remains of sharp-fanged creature. Valuable. Okay, let's examine. Cool. So puzzled on how the hell we can pick stuff. Goes easy to pick and it's like, yeah, but don't give you anything to make to pick with it. It's like, why? You're tempting me. Isn't that symbol from what I seen on the wall? Yeah. Anything else? Nothing else? Okie dokie, let's leave the room. Paranoid that every single thing is gonna fucking jump out at me. I should scratch that, I am paranoid. I'm expecting everything to fucking jump out at me. Okie dokie. Use the map, let's have a look. Right, we're just in there. What the hell's that thing? Hold on. Have I missed something?
Ah, right. Okay. That's a lockpicking bit. Cool. It's fine. View that map. So we were just in there. We were stuck in this lockdown. Oh, God's sake. Move the mouse button. There we go. So we are pretty much all this. Okay, so let's go to the right. And we'll right round. More coins. Off from the other side. Don't think I'm bringing it this way by the looks of it. Can we? No, we can't. Oh, okay, okay. That takes us to a blocked gate. This was in the game demo, the only problem is, even though I played the game demo, I can't freaking remember it fully. I need to get something because I need to get into the castle if I remember. I don't think I can go down here because I think this door, yeah, this door is blocked. And I picked up stuff from there, that's fine, okay. Alrighty-o, daddy-os. So, over here. We offer these goats of warning to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Cool. So not a goat. That's pretty cool. Shut up, bird. Yeah, there's something in there. I don't want it. Obviously, I can't get it. Let's check the gravestones out. Eva, June 1909, August 1990. Only 10 years. Wow. May you slumber only for a short while. 10 years old. I'm sorry, but it will help me. Oh, I just feel... Castle...
Guess this leads to the castle.
Thingy. Yeah, so I need two discs. One's a face, and the other is a head as well. So... them because I need the handle thingy. Just have to go up there. Just do my search because I'm trying to... My brain's going, we remember this, but not really fully. It's like, that's not very helpful. Traveler records. Ooh, ooh! Save slot! Thingy! Cool! It does look like the tape deck. Said when I click the option from number 7. Now, I'm going to guess this is Mother Miranda. And I'm guessing that's her there. Obviously, with the weird mask thing on top. So that's one of the discs. I think I can go up that way. No, I can't. So I gotta go this way. smart cookie. There is something here. Landmines! On that note, I need to quickly disappear for a second, and I will be right back. And too many jump cuts, because I'm just going to leave that in there. Okie dokie. Right. Yeah, I know there's stuff out there. Let's go. Oh, wait. My hand looks bad. I'm gonna change, probably. I've seen that. It's in there. No, it's in there. I just can't see it fully. Oh, God. Why do you not let me jump this fence? I should have choice. Damn it. I'm gonna have to go. Lucky shot, got him. Crap, I fell all the way down here. Huh.
Can I jump this?
Nope.
Okay, I'm 3 rounds on my shotgun. Just, I got 10 on my 20 on my pistol.
Survivors.
No. They're all in Louise's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh! Quiet! Be away inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
He doesn't sound good. Ow. Alright. Anything first of all before I scarper out of this building? Nope. Let's go.
Here, my shotgun in my hand.
Can't use that because I don't have a handle thingy. Alright! More pistol rounds. I prefer shotgun rounds because I like my shotgun. It's like, I'm in the toilet. I know. I open the door. Oh, I don't wanna. I wanna open the door first. Let's see if I can open the door. You know.
I wanna do it my way.
Yeah, that's one of the crestingies in there. Gonna need some sort of device for that.
Let's open the gate.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
Audio doesn't
we'll
sound right.
Won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
I'm up here.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Who's this? A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, no, let's smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come back. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Okay, okay.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
There you go.
I shall wait here.
Ooh, another shape pot. Oh, wait, no. There we go.
Lucia, they broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing, too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us?
Another picture book. It looks like photos of the village.
I'm sure she just said this way. I'm wondering if that was the old guy.
For all of us. Good idea.
Who gave us the pistol?
Gather.
Oh, God. I shall hold hands with a creepy hand that's fucked.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Hey, look at that hag. Oh, bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Sidekicks have just came down the stairs. He's now nomming on his biscuits. He may up meowing his head off. Nothing in the drawer.
If we could just get through this wall.
Take the screwdriver. Oh, what the hell? Take the screwdriver out of the keyring if you need it. Right, let's see if I can change the settings to get those little things to stay up a bit. Ooh. And he opens the door. Bright light. Bright light. How's that looking on me? Yeah, it looks okay.
Oh, there's something in there. Pookie. It's a screwdriver. We have a screwdriver. 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 Wow, my FPS has dropped. Why did my FPS suddenly drop so low? I hear you, Rome. I hear you. What is it? What's wrong? You want to be on the camera? Come here. Yeah. Hey. Aww. Look at the camera. Look over here. Look over there. No. You know the camera's there. You hide in the face. You don't want to be showing on camera? No? You don't want to say hello to everybody out there? There you go. Ha ha. This is Psychic Romeo. On you go. Yeah, I hear you. Wow, my FPS has dropped. Hey ho, I can still play the game. It's not bugging me. Everything is getting up in flamios.
The fire's moving fast.
Yeah.
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Okay. I hear you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. What are you trying to do?
Oh, I need to hit the gas with the other hand.
What? I can see you up there. And we have busted the truck and we're certainly not going to get out.
Let me back up again.
We need to find a way out of here. And he's gone.
Grandpa, hurry. Let's move.
Where? You take control now.
Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. It's kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
God. But what then? The village is so full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father?
Elena, no.
Yep, it's bugging this thing. The frame drop is bugging the video side. Ah, that's annoying me.
I just don't get it.
I don't understand why we suddenly drop so down so much. Why is that tip?
This place is going mad. Why? Is this
happening again? Shit! Right. Let's move on. I'll get this.
Who's there?
Stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Whoa. Body? Yeah, frames per second. Frames. Where's the old chrome?
Visited them all.
Okay.
That looks like it's lined up. Oh, no, it was just slightly.
And the doors have opened!
Nothing but blood and death.
And I am gonna call it there for this part. So I hope you enjoyed it so far. I'm certainly enjoying it, obviously, just trying to obviously get the settings and that kind of to a point where it's good enough. As you can see, I was getting some frame issues there. Certainly dropped quite low, which is a little worrying. I'll have a look at that after this. And then hopefully you can kind of fix it later, gradually down the line too, then it'll be hopefully not that bad. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it, and I will catch you on the next episode. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.